relying on the Hera's Q brow to provide passive invisibility whenever enemies are nearby. Utilizing the punch through of the Ignis Wraith to ignore the arena's defensive barriers and instantly trigger the buttons. Void blasting Kayla with the temporal blast node active in the Zanurek tree, slowing her by 80% for 15 seconds. Her resistance kicks in and slowly makes this less effective as the battle continues. Her armor is quickly stripped by the Twin Rogar, then she is efficiently dispatched by the extreme DPS output of Vorban's fearsome Tesla grenades. Staying near her to keep the Hera's invisibility active. This reduces how often she leaps around the arena. Moving quickly during the orbital bombardment in an attempt to keep my emergency food alive. Doing so seems to have about a 50% success rate. Taking advantage of Kayla's hatred for dogs to use mine as a distraction. Eventually the dog and myself are invisible at the same time for long enough that Kayla's AI breaks and she becomes a potato. And that concludes my tutorial of the most efficient method for farming Orokin cells.